sure seems quiet.
Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me. Whoa. Is that the QZ?
Yep. Watch the high spots.
Looks like there's some cracks up there. In the wall, up above. See it?
Yeah. Not sure how we get up there, though.
Anything good in there?
Pretty picked over.
Dina, help me up here. Okay. I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side.
Sounds good.
almost died.
Okay, wonder when this was written. The Saravena base. That's something. Now that's a generator.
Here.
Hey, everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you.
Thanks. Okay. Not that one. Has to work. Yes.
Well done.
Shit.
Hey, come on. Let's get out of here. That crash was pretty loud. Now what?
I found a note back there. Had some codes on it. Says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Saravina Base.
Saravina. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there.
Let's do it.
Oh, shit, look. Saravina Hotel.
Well, that's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate.
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out. Back in Boston, they catch you tagging a wall like this, beat the shit out of you. Or worse.
QZs sound like fun. Do you know the code?
That note I found has a bunch of them. But we need to get power to the gate first. Okay, here we go. It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
Bet he did. So, where are we?
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. I'll mark it up as we go.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression.
Rad. Score. Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Pedro secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate.
Ration distribution center.
In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I go crazy.
Well, some people did. I wonder what would have happened if I'd stayed. I'd probably just become one more asshole soldier.
No way. I can't see you taking orders from anybody.
Yeah. Good point.
I gotta say,
all hiding at the Saravina.
How many WLF you think there are anyway?
Well, at least 8.
If we're lucky, that'll be it.
We'll be fine.
Hey, I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse?
Oh, well, nice work, detective.
Mm-hmm. Mark this place on the map. Hear that?
I hear it. Infected.
It's coming from the courthouse. This is gonna suck, isn't it?
At least we're ready for him.
Ellie, I think Shimmer's getting sick.
What? How can you tell?
She sounds a little hoarse.
Oh, boy.
Come on, that was a good one.